I'm extremely tired. I just want to work out that with you. Like, you know, I'm going to keep my legs down. So,
I mean, I'm really not a boxing aficionado, so I really couldn't tell you. I mean, I like watching fights. He's quick on his feet. His arms are quick. I really don't know how to judge it. You be the judge. You let me know.
Thank you. Go.
Nice little workout. Got a good chance to break my second win.
Who were you fighting?
It's good to work out with him because he's a heavyweight. So, love to spar with heavyweights. You know, he was throwing some real solid punches at the end of that round. But I was taking them, you know. That way, when I fight guys my size, they ain't gonna have no effect on me. A lot of people don't have the courage to get in the ring with a heavyweight when they sparring because they so scared that they might get clipped with a shot. But I ain't scared. I ain't scared because I know I'm going to have to develop a chin in the gym to get the chin that I need in the ring when it's come time for it. So, you know,